So I've been thinking, and I've been thinking a lot lately, a lot. Even though I've been gone for like a month, but at the end of the day, I've been thinking. First things first. Hey everybody, how y'all been? It's been a long time.
So a couple things.
I've been having a lot of thoughts as far as changing my name. So instead of it being Sun Rondu, I would change it to Rondu TV. And if you guys didn't see that coming, then, I mean, you haven't really followed. And if you guys haven't seen that coming, then you haven't been really following my social media. Because literally, Twitter, Rondu TV. Instagram, Rondu TV. Twitch, if you're not following my Twitch, it's a problem. Rondu TV. Now, for the longest time, I've been Sun Rondu, or damn, how long I've been making videos? Since 2018? 2017? Well, actually, you guys haven't seen any of my videos from 2017, because I deleted those. Those videos are cringy, and hopefully, in one day, I will go back. And I'll try to find those videos and sort them out. They might be on my PlayStation still. And if they're not, then those videos are gone. But at the end of the day, for the longest time, I've been kind of with Sun Rondu for about 4 years now. Yeah, 4 years now. And believe it or not, I actually always wasn't Sun Rondu. Originally, I went under the name Senju Rondu. And for those who didn't know, the reason why I went under Senju Rondu was because I kind of took it from one of my favorite YouTubers, Afro Senju. And Afro Senju was actually the reason why I kind of started making videos in the first place and kind of just continued on moving forward and just being a creator altogether. You know, not just making videos, but, you know, just doing edits and started making music recently. So he kind of had a little part, not a little part, but a huge part to play in that. And hopefully one day I get to work with one of my favorite creators, you know what I'm saying? But I ended up changing the name because I didn't solely, not only did it not feel like it was me, but, you know, I kind of borrowed a name from somebody else. And when I started, or if I wanted to and continue to make videos, I didn't want that name to kind of be like, oh, you took this from so-and-so, and it's not organic, it's not original, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I ended up taking the Senju part out and added Sun. And what's also pretty cool about, you know, Afro Senju really having that impact on me, you know, pushing forward and making videos. I remember when I was doing the Sekiro series, I remember this one comment that I had got. I forgot what it said, but along the lines, it was said that the video was hilarious. You remind me so much of Afro Senju. It was Lord Afro Senju. And when I read that comment, it really, like, melted my heart. And it was really just so fucking cool that I was like, yo, like, it's so cool that somebody sees me in that light, because it's like, okay, now I can go above and beyond. Now I know that I can go, above and beyond. But at the same time, I don't want to be like Afro. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want to be the first Sun Rondu, you know what I mean? Now, once again, hopefully one day I can work with him, and that's how I know I made it. I think it's really crazy on how far I've gotten as far as being a creator, and I would battle this feeling where I would just want to stop altogether. Because sometimes I wouldn't you know, get the views that I would want or the likes that I would want. And I'm still kind of battling with that to this day. And it takes a toll. And it kind of takes away from what you wanted. Well, not from what you wanted, but on why you started doing this in the first place. You know, when I started making videos, originally my intent was to be YouTube famous. You know what I'm saying? Like, that was like my only goal. And then the more I started putting out videos, it was, you know, get more recognition, collab with a lot of people, and just make funny ass videos with these people. And then, you know, over time that would happen. And then over time, the audience grew. You know, I would get a lot more comments. And then a lot of things were starting to kind of go my way. But then again, you know, you start making it uphill, and then something happens, and you slowly, gradually make your way down, and it sucks. It sucks, you know. I've had my depression here and there, and that fucking sucks. But you know, you have a lot of friends and family to kind of pick you up from those moments and remind you on not only who the fuck you are, but why you started doing what you did in the first place. You know, and that mountain is tough. You know, especially just being an entertainer at heart, a creator at heart, just trying to make it is tough. It's not fucking easy, but at the end of the day, it's all about believing in yourself and believing in your dream. Because if you don't believe in yourself or like try fighting for your dream, then what's the point? What's the point of you even what you want to do in the first place? But yeah, that's pretty much all I had on my mind. What was just, I'm done for the moment. So, but I feel good. You know, this year hasn't been so bad yet. I'm just gonna continue pushing. You know what I'm saying? Just trying to do big numbers. But yeah, if y'all haven't, go ahead and check out the funniest fucking video, I think, in my opinion, with the homie Desi Deviant and the homie Ghost Rebel. We did it in silence, gameplay together. That shit was hilarious. Listen, at least the way I edited it, I thoroughly enjoyed it. So y'all go ahead and check that out. And I'll see y'all later. Peace. Oh shit, out the camera range. Peace.